Hey, what's up guys, this is Tech Expert channel. In this video, we'll sort out Roblox error. You have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior. A lot of users are being removed from the game with the following error message in Roblox. So if you want to resolve you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior, then in this video, I will show you three easy steps to fix you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior Roblox disconnected error code 268. In step 1, check if Roblox server is down. Use any of the down detectors to see server status of roblox.com. But if the server is up, move to the next solution. In step 2, delete the XML files. Right click on Roblox icon. Select open file location. And then you have to go back. Here you will see Roblox. You have to click on it. And then here you will found two XML files and one .cfg file. You have to select these three files. Right click and then click on delete. Now you have to empty your recycle bin also. Now you have to move towards the third step. In step 3, you have to delete your temporary files. Right click on Roblox icon. Click on open file location. Now you have to go back. And here under the Roblox folder, you will see the temporary files folder. You have to click on it. And you have to select all the files and delete. After implementing all these three steps, now you have to restart your PC. Now you have to open Roblox. Now we'll open Roblox. And here you can see the Roblox server is now working fine. So in the same way, you can also fix you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior Roblox disconnected error code 268. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.